5 reasons people with diabetes should eat more guava. Diabetes. There is no need to deprive yourself of healthy fruits. Guava in particular is a superfood with amazing hidden healthy benefits. And it's inexpensive, particularly now while in season. Guava is low on glycemic index, prevents diabetics, GI and many diseases. So it's an extraordinarily healthy snack for diabetes. The GI measures the degree of how rapidly carbohydrates is digested and released as glucose into the bloodstream. The increase in glucose causes a rise of blood sugar and the release of insulin. If your body releases high levels of insulin, it stores excess sugar as fat and can increase the bad cholesterol, triglycerides, blood pressure, and even your appetite. 5 reasons to eat guava. 1. Guava has a higher concentration of lycopene, an antioxidant that fights prostate cancer, than any other plant food, including tomatoes and watermelon. 2. For diabetics, eating guava without its skin can reduce sugar absorption in blood, according to an university study. 3. Since guava is rich in dietary fiber, it's easy on your tummy, helps easy constipation, a common diabetic complaint, and can even lower the chance of developing type 2 diabetes. 4. Guava is always improves circulation, which can boost brain function. The tropical fruit regulates blood pressure because the high potassium content. Potassium is said to reverse sodium's impact on the body. 5. Guava is rich in antioxidants, vitamin C. 280% of your recommended daily value in just one, which can prevent cell damage and lower your cancer risk. How to eat guava? Though guava pulp has low GI, steer clear of guava skins, which can increase your blood sugar. Munch it whole or sliced. Peel it and eat it like an apple. Juice it. Guava also makes a delicious juice. But put the pulp of the fruit through a blender or a fruit processor and use a sieve to remove any seeds. Jam it. In the Caribbean, it is often used to make mousses, and you can also add it if you are making a jam. Do the salsa. Another exotic way to use guava. Add pieces to your favorite salsa recipe. Guava leaf tea. Particularly if you are at risk, have not developed diabetes, consider guava leaf tea. Take a pan, add some water, and boil for 10 minutes. Now, add guava leaf in it. After 5 minutes, filter this water in a glass. Guava leaf tea is ready. Drink the tea to prevent diabetes and to be healthy and reduce blood glucose level in those who have diabetes. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos.